everything that we do in the world is a vote for a particular kind of future. And so that actually is apt in some ways. What are you investing in? And our spiritual traditions can help us figure that out. And not doing it by yourself is really, really crucial.